women and children, you know, it's very difficult for anybody to accept.